This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? We're behind schedule.
Shh.
Hold on! The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready!
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths. Those machines were not...
Hurry!
Jacob!
Find Sophia! Tell her Trinity is here!
Can you hear me? This is bad.
We got incoming! What was that?
Got to try that control panel. Need to go. This should come in handy. Could this be part of the Lost City?
We now have hit.
Too close. This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. But how much more is true? the divine source. Could it really be here?
Source hasn't.
This wall looks like it was put up in a hurry. I can feel air coming through from the other side. I'm gonna see if I can break through. Might be another way out. Here.
Comrades.
You can't get that door open.
Yeah, not looking forward to that. You saw those Soviet corpses on the way in?
Nothing on the radio?
No.
Yeah, I don't know who else
there's
it could be, but
hold up. Gonna check.
The sooner we get out of here.
Copy that.
It is.
Someone tried to get through this door before.
There by the mural. Open fire! Give me suppressing fire, now! This ends here and now.
I'm in a flanking position.
Got it. Keep firing!
Thank you. this makes sense. If I follow these directions... Gold.
To any who received this message.
Right, that should work. That did it.
Thank you.
This statue must be the Immortal Prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katesh. To protect the city and its people, the Prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the Prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Oh.